With locations in Tokyo and Toronto, Kinka has been greeting customers in Montreal with a hearty Arigato gozaimasu. Since it's first opened its doors on St. Catherine Street in 2014. And so far, its food is the closest that's come to competing with Kazu. Extremely lively and noisy atmosphere.